is now closed. Also, M6 heading north, junction 10 for Walsall, three lanes are closed to deal with the earlier accident an hour ago, and to the M11 southbound, 9 to 8, Bishop Stortford.